This is the report from 15 February 2021. And just to give you an idea what we expect in the market for this next few days. So when we look at this model year, we had a high year at 5 February, a low year 10 February, and then we had this breakout year. Remember, we came all the way, and this was actually 100% correct for a long time now. Remember the Bayesian algorithm model. Then we hit a high year at this point here. I'm expecting that we somewhere here at this top here. We still haven't moved on. This move here downwards have not yet materialized. As a matter of fact, this is the last move that we had, that little bit of a pullback, the 10-12%. We are now upwards here, a high, a low. A high, there must be a next low. I don't know if that's gonna play out. If that doesn't play out in a bullish market, this whole movement here will just start from there and just go much higher.